Hi kids. Have you ever noticed that when your mum or dad drops you off at school, or when they're about to leave for work, they always say one last thing before they go? It's usually a reminder about something important, isn't it? Like,
remember to listen to your teacher.
Don't forget your lunchbox.
I love you.
Well, in Joshua 23, Joshua is saying his final words to Israel, and he wanted to make sure God's people remembered something really important. Joshua wanted to remind them to love God, and that the best way to love God was to trust Him and to obey Him. Let's listen to the story.
Many years had passed since Joshua and the Israelites had defeated Jericho, Ai, and the kings of the land. God allowed the Israelites to rest from battles against their enemies. Now Joshua was getting old, and he knew he would die soon. He gathered all the people of Israel because he had some important things to say to them. He wanted the people of Israel to listen very carefully to his last words. Joshua said,
"You have seen everything the Lord your God has done. God has fought your battles for you. He has kept his promises and will give you all the land that is left to take, because you know this about God. Put God first in your life. Keep obeying His word. Trust in Him and obey Him. It won't be easy. You'll be tempted to put your hope in people or things, but you need to be strong. Remember that God has kept all His promises and always will. Love God with your whole heart."
Joshua knew that God had won the battles and given them the land. The right response for the people was to love God with all their hearts.
Joshua's last words are important to us today too. We also need reminding that God has won a battle for us. When Jesus died on the cross, He won the battle over sin and death. If we trust in Him, we are forgiven and have a wonderful life in Him forever. The right response for us is also to love God with all our hearts. We need to be careful to do this because it's easy to start loving other things more than God. Let's pray and ask God to help us love Him with everything we have. Dear God, thank you for being on our side. Help us to love you with all our hearts and to put you first in our lives. Amen.